clear out some of these here. Don't really have to do this. The warmer weather comes out, the bees do it themselves, but I noticed that on this hive, the top vent is not open. It's just in here a minute ago when I pulled this back and a few bees came out. I put a, just a slipped out, see if I can do this with the camera with one hand. This is what I do generally, is I put a piece of wood here, wedge it in, and that allows the opening on the inner cover to stay open and let the hive ventilate. Very important. I also do this little thing here that just helps keep the rain and the snow from coming in and piling up inside there. So it works well for me. So once again, it's a little too cold today. Not too cold, the temperature is okay, but it's windy. See a lot of number of dead bees there, but again, that's just bees coming out for doing cleansing flights and not all of them make it back in. And once again, there's the wedge that I put in there. Yeah, so once again, so far so good. I was hoping that it would be a nicer day for the bees to come out and I could really see how they're doing. This is, again, a small nuke.